out. You don't know what this means to us.
As long as you can stop the mind control, we're happy to help.
And do you think I could pilot your ship for a bit?
Sure. Why not? We'd love another crash landing.
Stupendous! So, what are we calling? Alien person? Outer spacey man?
We have evolved beyond the need for something in space that gave us rigid names.
Where we come from?
We are identified by...
How about Steve?
Steve? I like it. What? No! Weren't you listening? Uh-oh. Steve's getting agitated. My name is not... We don't have names.
Don't worry about it, Steve. So, how are you going to stop the mind control?
Your government built the mind control device using technology stolen from our ship. Slot machines. Whatever those things are, we can shut them down from our ship.
Don't do that. Together, we can build the ladies' where it's not the household ladies' wins. It's the home. What do I mean by that? I'm talking about family and decency. I'm talking about hard work paying off. I'm talking about making our folks like you and me making a difference. Your neighborhoods and communities.
All right, guys, there it is. Stay low. Okay.
Gonna have to be careful in this base.
Don't you think it'll go faster if we split up, man?
Not a bad idea, Earthling.
All right, fine. But make sure to keep your head down.
If nothing else, his snooping will cause a distraction that'll help us.
What the? Code C-35! Code C-35! Red alert!
Damn it!
Red alert! Intruders detected! Red alert!
Well, looks like we'll be the distraction.
Here, this should make things a little easier.
Thank you.
Oh, man. I didn't think we'd make it out alive.
Hey, I think I found the button that dispenses the coffee.
No, wait, don't! Ah!